Today is amazing. It's our 25th anniversary. So it's been a long time coming. It's been a lot of hard work, a lot of dedication and passion from the community and from filmmakers. So I am so happy that we are finally celebrating our 25th year. And I'm looking forward to seeing all the films this weekend and supporting more films from the Asian Canadian community because we have some wonderful stories that have not had the platform to showcase, and we're going to become the Hollywood of the world. All the different stories coming from the Asian Canadian community here. This year is our first year that we have an in-person and a virtual, so we have a hybrid festival. So it went from 4 days in person to 11 days in total, and on the 11th day we're going to have an in-person awards ceremony to celebrate all the films at VAF and also to celebrate some important people from the Asian community that's done a lot for films and for the community and fighting against anti-Asian racism.
今天我们很高兴来到今年这个温哥华亚洲电影节，是庆祝25年。那么在这个创办人巴巴利的努力之下，今年是25年。那么今天的晚上是我们来庆祝第25周年。 温哥华亚洲电影节这个首映礼，今天就是这个庆祝的酒会，很特别，因为除了发展得很好，也今年本人黄国玉非常的荣幸能够得到这个亚洲电影节这个邀请，成为他们的永远的赞助人。 那么为了回报他们的这个荣幸这个邀请，那么我支持了他们小小的这个一点的基金，就是这个黄国玉电影基金，今年第一年来颁发这个基金的奖金，今年有两部由温哥华亚裔。 所制作的电影，一个是有关于这个龙龙，腊肠的这个闯100年的历史和将来的发展，那么另外一部这个Trailblazer 是这个Hip Hop 这个 Music 很现代化的这个音乐这个跳舞的艺术家的他们的最近的发展的过程，所以这个两部电影在星期六中午在这个国际厅这个电影场首映礼，所以今天我们在这里庆祝，所以非常非常的高兴，娄先生。 是大会其中一位的主持人，很感谢大家，希望大家能够大力的支持温哥华亚洲电影节，让我们温哥华现在是 Hollywood North， 是北部的荷里活，可是我们亚裔可以帮助他们发展成为 Hollywood North 北部。 East 东部 ，West 跟西部，所以南北东西，所以慢慢的发展，温哥华成为全世界荷里活的中心，所以 will become the Hollywood of the world. OK, thank you， 谢谢大家的支持。